Greetings and welcome again. That's greetings and welcome, good people of YouTube. This is Emmanuel A. Mateo Morales from my house in lovely Jacksonville, Florida. Here to bring you with part two of my let's play of Skyrim's Companions Guild questline as none other than Marvel Comics' Steve Rogers slash Captain America. When we last left off, we had successfully acquired our shield from Bleak Coast Cave, even though at best all we could do was stunlock the many, many, many frost trolls infesting that locale. But with our superior super soldier DNA, I guess, we were able to jump and be agile and generally outmaneuver the frost trolls and get our shield and run the hell out like our asses were on fire. So now let's actually join the companions this episode and do some entry-level quests for them right about now. And yeah, I did some checking, and it turns out light armor is affected by the sneaking thingy. The sneaking stone, yeah, that's what it is. The sneaking standing stone, yeah. Okay, let me check the map here. Okay, oh, no. Let's actually just fast travel, because I don't wanna waste you guys' time, you know? Okay, that's a standing stone, that's a pillar of the way. Okay, Whiterun. We have not found Whiterun yet, so we're gonna have to, like, try and find it first. Actually, let's just go to Riverwood. Okay, there we go. Alright, back in Whiterun. Oh god, I wish this recorded better, but I guess that's like the best or like the fastest I can do it, you know? With the kind of graphics I've got, so yeah. Never mind. Okay. Caps, there we go. Alright, so. Yeah, this is the way I gotta go, alright. Alright. To Whiterun we go. You know, I wish to God, like I really do, that's one of the things that... It's been a while since I prayed to him about this before, or since I prayed to him, but, you know, it's one of the things that I hope that, like, YouTube fixes or something, because this is getting ridiculous. I mean, with YouTube's new policies, like, ridiculous policies, and, you know... At the very least, with their policies, you can expect, like, really quick, you know, uploading and, yeah, upload time, you know? But no, it's, like, really long, even to this day, which is some bullshit. I mean, shit, this video records, like, I'm playing this video at, like, 1440p, right? But I have Shadowplay set up that it, like, records at, like, 1080p, right? But even with the 1080p quality, it still looks like shit whenever I put it to YouTube. Like, I wish I could, like, show you guys just how awesome this game can look, even in vanilla, even with all the graphical issues. I mean, it's not the best, but, like, it's still really, really good at 1440p here with just the vanilla stuff. Like, the vanilla textures and stuff, but... Dang it. YouTube just will not give us justice in any form, and wow, I just jumped ridiculously high there for some reason. I have no idea why, but... Hey, I'm not complaining. Got me out of there quicker, I guess. Okay, so, if I'm correct, I do believe... Oh my god, look at this! Look at the sun! I don't even know what time it is. Okay, 7 a.m. It's morning. Yeah, look at this. Just so beautiful from where I'm at, but to you guys won't be able to get it. Which is bullshit. Hey, look, this random encounter.
Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors.
I have nothing to say to you. Now move along, or I'll order my guard to attack.
Okay.
I have nothing to say to you. Now move along.
Yeah.
I'll order my guard.
I'm wondering, I'm gonna save here if I can, like, take out these Imperial jerk faces. I mean, yeah, I'm not gonna do the main quest line. But I'm wondering if I kill them quickly enough if I'll get a bounty in Whiterun. Okay, let's try it right now. Power attack.
Yeah! Someone's being attacked! Yeah! Please, someone do something.
Come on. I mean, I gotta raise up my skill somehow, you know.
Thing.
And you're dead. Now where's that? Where's that fucking horse? I can't leave any witnesses alive, not even horses. Oh god. Wow. Haha, you missed. Okay, horses apparently don't have the animation that's required for them to get stunned or knocked back. Well, they can't get stunned, but they can't, like, fall down. Yeah, apparently horses don't have the required animation. Cool. Alright, and hopefully nobody should attack me. Elks do, so that's cool. That's cool indeed. Okay, so nobody saw me. I should be good, I think. Let's go fight this giant here before they kill it. If they can. Okay, there we go. Yeah, they're not gonna kill it. Hiya! With my amazing shield! When Captain America throws a mighty shield, he knocks giants flat on their asses or on their bellies. It depends on where he hits you from. I'm gonna kill you. What the? Okay, that guard was attacking me? Wait, why is the guard attacking me? Oh. Okay, yeah. No idea why that guard was attacking me, so... Apparently, no, I can't attack these guys, because then they'll see me and think I'm an asshole. When I'm really a good guy, even if I am an asshole. You know? They think I'm an asshole in general, like, not just sometimes. Or specifically, or irredeemably, I guess. Okay, let's just fight this giant. When Captain America throws his mighty shield, all those who oppose his shield... all those who chose to oppose his mighty shield must... Okay. When Captain America throws his mighty shield, all those who chose to oppose his shield must yield. The fight and the duel is due, then the red and the white and the blue will come through when Captain America throws his mighty shield. Yeah, that duel part, like the part that comes before the duel part, I always forget. But everything else is crystal clear. Oh, the Marvel superhero show. Bario. Whata! Hey guys, what's Bruce Lee's favorite drink? I don't know. I think it was... Whata! Bam. 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 Bario, right in that booty. Okay, then.
You handle yourself well. You could make for a decent shield, brother.
Hey, it's Desdemona! I really liked you when I killed you and took out your entire organization, the railroad in Fallout 4, but what's a shield, brother? Or what is a shield, brother?
An outsider, eh? Never heard of the companion.
Nobody heard of the railroad, and I loved killing you guys.
We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough.
Can I join you? Sounds like a waste of time. Okay, can I join you?
Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane up in Yorvasco.
Alright then.
The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him...
Well, from looking in your eyes, I can tell you're worth, I don't know, a piece of gold for, like, a knight's pleasure, I guess. And by knight's pleasure, I mean, like, N-I-G-H-T. Not K-N-I-G-H-T. So pretty much I'm calling her a whore, in case that went over your head, pretty much. A cheap one, too, at that. Okay, so what's the... Let me bring up the journal. Before the storm, join the Imperial Legion, speak to the leader of the companions. There we go. Okay, let me do that again. There we go. Alright then. Okay. Alright then. Okay.
Boy, city's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
Oh, I'll give you some official business if you don't let me in, you piece of shit. Meme spouting guard. I have news from Helgen about the dragon attack. Persuade. Will this change your mind? 76 gold. Stand aside, or else intimidate. There we go.
Fine. We'll be keeping an eye on you.
Alright then. Okay. Yeah, I don't care about your that struggle over there, so you can eat my dick. I'm just here for the companions to go questline, and that's it. And way of the monk, I guess. You know? Alright. this fight is so much more entertaining with the animation mod, you know. What? Oh, I love the animation mod so much. I'm finding somebody dumb, for sure. Nah. I love the hook kicks. So much. Love that flip, whatever that is, too.
Do your worst.
You're pathetic. this is so awesome. You know, my only complaint with the animation. Oh god, you guys saw that themselves at the same time. That was so neat. But yeah, my only issue with this mod here is that my one complaint is that like the vanilla, like just normal. Like fisting, like just pressing left, or just pressing right, well really left or right, like just like the vanilla basic attacks, like there's no like animation change for them, there's no like karate, whatever, or anything I guess. Fire him.
Ah, fresh blood. Hope you know how to handle yourself. To what do I owe the honor?
Who's in charge around here, question mark?
Soon enough, it'll be me. In the meanwhile, the Circle handles our daily routine, and Codlac advises them as Harbinger.
Wow, your nose. Why are all the noses just so bitmapped, or whatever you call that, where I can, like, see, like, the individual squares of the textures making up his face, you know? Who are the companions?
Why would you even come to your Vasker without knowing what we stand for?
Because...
This is not play acting here.
Oh, okay.
We are the true spirit of Skyrim. Honor is in our blood. Death in our heart.
Megadeth, yeah!
You seek either.
Metal! Why did you join the companions, even though I really don't care, you knife-eared, pointy elven bastard?
Fortune and glory, friend. Fortune and glory.
Keebler! Okay. Well, that was actually pretty simple. Let's talk to Brill.
I'd be dead if not for being...
Or Krill, actually.
Took me in and helped me turn my life around.
There's still the threat of a dragon attack.
And we've done as much as we can. Prepare for that. But remember, Wyvern is home to the companions. Any dragon that comes here will get more than he's barking for.
Okay. I think. Who are the companions, Derpy Derp? Question mark.
I hear Vignar tell it. Want to lay about some useless whiners who used to know how to fight.
Okay, so that's actually pretty accurate.
I, for one, would trust any companion with my life.
Yeah, but you don't look very trustworthy yourself with that slipknot or topknot or that ponytail ass going, like, you know, on the back there. But anyways, why did you join the companions? Question mark.
To hear Vignar
No, I didn't mean to click that one. Okay, why is this... this? There we go. Why did you... Oh my god!
He thinks everything used to be better.
Okay, Bethesda, fuck you guys for, like, not making this more accessible, making it annoying as shit, okay? Why did you join the companions, question mark?
Well, I'm not a companion myself.
Oh, okay, so you're a little bitch boy then. Like, you're the little fuck boy, aren't you?
Well, I owe him.
Yeah, I owe him for all those times he reamed me in the ass because I'm his fuck boy.
Farewell, sir.
Eh, whatever, shithead. Let's talk to Vignor.
The Grey Maids have been feuding with the Battle Boars for years. There's no more bitter enemy than an old friend.
That I can attest to. What about your rivals, the Battleborns? Tell me about the Grey Maids.
Oh, we've got an old saying. The Grey Maids have lived in Whiterun since the first snows fell in Skyrim.
That's actually impossible.
That's not entirely.
Like, yeah, it's not true at all. Like, that's impossible. Like, I'm not the best, like, scholar on the lore of Elder Scrolls. As much as Bethesda isn't a scholar on the lore of Elder Scrolls. But the point is, that's impossible. Like they could not have possibly been here when snow fell first fell on Skyrim, you know. But your clans used to be friends, question mark?
Aye. We used to be fast friends. Though it was long ago.
And now we're incredibly slow friends, like my incredibly slow, droning voice, sir.
We could trace our histories all the way back to East Grimoire's companions.
Okay.
But then Ulfric got rich and decided he and his kin were too good for us simple, backwards Nord folk.
Those fucking assholes.
Began, he took the Empire side. We haven't spoken much since then.
Who are the companions, question mark?
Oh, they used to be something. Nowadays, they just squabble amongst themselves.
Yeah, I'm guessing that's a theme here.
Keep away. You look too smart to get caught up with this bunch.
Nope, I'm actually pretty stupid. Which means you're stupid for thinking I was smart, stupid. Derpy derpy derp. Why did you join the companions?
You get to be my age, you don't remember why you did much of anything. Only let it happen.
That's what I say to my children every night when I tuck them to sleep. Because I'm Jim Cummings. What about your rivals, the Battleborns, question mark?
Aye, they're an old clan like ours. But they cast their lot with the Empire when the uprising began. Ulfric Battleborn made his money from farming and got himself some new friends among the Empire's nobles. Now he's in the Emperor's pocket like the rest of them. No regard for honor and tradition.
Fucking asshole.
I was done talking anyway.
Well, you're kind of an asshole yourself, but, you know, a lesser asshole. You know, the lesser of two assholes, you know. Your ass is smaller compared to their asses.
His beard gets colder in here every day.
That's just you getting thinner every day. You're losing your padding. You need to eat more.
Well, if my layabout manservant fed me more, that wouldn't be a problem.
Nah.
Oh, manservant? Is that what I am now?
Giggity.
A manservant wouldn't let me starve or freeze. I let you live here, and now I'm two steps closer to the grave.
Old man, without me, you would have withered away a long time ago.
Giggity.
Damn you for being right.
Oh, God, it really is giggity. Oh.
I had a bad time a few years back. I turned to dream. Vignar. He wouldn't let me stay.
Because he kept reaming me. That's absolutely true. Obscure.
I haven't seen your face before. I'm watching you.
Who are the companions, question mark? Why do you stand on the war, or where do you stand on the war? Why did you join the companions? Can I join the companions? Question mark.
Ask any fool
the first
around
one.
Here and get a different answer. Mercenaries, warriors of honor, brothers and sisters of the blade, drunken rabble. Take your pick.
I'll pick drunken rabble for 25 there. Mister, I don't know who you are. I forgot how Jeopardy goes, and I forgot who Alex Trebek. Maybe does he host it? I don't know. What do you say on the war? Question mark.
None of our business. No honor to be had in the squabbling of yarls.
The squabbling of squirrels. Why did you join the companions, question mark?
Ask any fool.
Bethesda. Bethesda. Okay, you see, when I go here, this should go there as well, okay? God. Okay. Why did you join the companions, question mark?
I learned the ways of the blade in the Great War. Nearly lost my life outside the Imperial City. I came home to Skyrim when it was all over. I wasn't much good at anything other than fighting.
And fucking, but mostly fighting.
Around as a blade for hire. A damn good one too.
Yeah, I stabbed all the bitches with my blade, you know? Oh, he really did.
My heart. I was lucky the companions found me. Now there's a reason to be fighting. The honor of my brothers and sisters is worth more than coin.
Especially my sisters, giggity, giggity, giggity.
And the drink.
Can I join the companions? Question mark.
So you think you have what it takes? Lucky for you, I'm not the one who makes that decision.
Bitch, I'm a super soldier. I could wreck your shit. Did you see my carry weight? He's in a generous mood. Like, I could, like, just with a flex of my finger, break your entire hand. You know, probably your entire body as well.
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quicker.
Baby, every part of me is quick. Desdemona.
Isgrimor himself wouldn't have the patience to deal with all the rabble around here.
Okay, who are the companions, you weird claw, hawk, facial tattoo bitch, yeah.
An outsider, eh?
Oh, okay.
Never heard of an order of war, and we show up to solve problems.
Okay.
The coin is good.
Where do you stay on the war, you fucking Desdemona bitch?
Godlike says not to worry about. I worry that a bunch of snowberries are out there earning glory while we stay out of it.
Hey, he just spawned in somehow.
Old man's lead, as ever.
Why did you join the companions, question mark?
My mother was a companion, and her mother, and all the women in my family back to Harati Blackman. I stayed with my father in the woods until I was old enough for my trial. We hunted everything there was to hunt.
Especially each other, giggity.
Ma didn't live long enough to see me join. But I fight to honor her and all my shield sisters through time.
Can I join the companions, question mark?
We don't just take in any milk drinker who stumbles in. Talk to Codlac if you think you have what it takes to be a companion.
Alright then. So that's her dialogue exhausted. Let's talk to
now.
This crazy looking bitch. Oh, oof. Oh god. Who's in charge running, question mark?
You don't just waddle in here and get to speak to the boss. Who do you think you are?
Captain America slash Steve Rogers.
I won't stop you. Codlac is the harbinger. He's the closest thing you'll find to a leader around here.
Okay. Who are the companions, question mark?
Are you looking to join? The short answer is, we fight.
Okay.
The long answer is, forget it. You're not worth my time.
Bitch, I could, like, power slam you into the ground. Why did you join the companions, question mark?
I wouldn't have to answer stupid questions from idiots.
Okay. Alright then.
Alright then.
Okay, so Skewer. Okay, Farkas.
My brother Vilkas is a better talker than me. He should be around someplace.
Who are the companions, question mark?
The companions are my family. We fight so that other people don't have to.
Well, mostly we fight just cause.
We bring honor and glory to ourselves and each other.
So yeah, just cause, pretty much. Where do you stand on the war? Question mark.
Too confusing for me. Empire, Nords, Talos, who cares?
Asshole.
Just tell me who needs bludgeoning.
Okay, so you're really stupid. Why did you join the companions, question mark?
Vilkas and I have been here since we were little whelps.
Okay.
Our father Jürgen raised us here.
Jürgen von Strangeli,
Never companions younger than
he
us.
Loves doing the von Strangeli part, though, too much, and he strangled himself too hard, if you know what I mean. Giggity, giggity. Can I join the companions, question mark?
Codlac is the one who figures out who can be a companion, so talk to him. It's out of my hands.
But mostly, it's in my feet.
What now?
I'm gonna. I'm not playing Zoom, so I can't.
If you wish to hunt with
I can't kill this
your
bitch
feet
here.
Quick and your eyes quick.
Okay, let's see what's happening around these parts here.
Fresh blood.
Okay.
Hope you know how to handle
yourself. I've got more people to talk to today.
What Torvar. Do you want from me now?
Who's in charge around here, question mark?
In charge of what? I'm in charge of me, and you're in charge of you.
Let's fuck.
If you're looking for Codlac, the one to be talking to.
Who are the companions, question mark?
We're the best damn fighters in Skyrim. At least.
The rest of us just lick each other's feet. It's kind of weird, but it's the truth, you know. Why did you join the companions, question mark?
A man of my station has many debts.
Oh, he looks really scary in that light.
Learning, but I can throw a punch with the best of them. The companions let me fight for gold, so I fight.
And then the gold fights me because I fight. And so,
be careful!
Who's this haggard?
I've been tending to the warriors at your vascular for as long as I can remember.
Wow, yeah, I can see that. Okay.
Goodbye, dear.
God, like, all the old ladies in this game just look like witches. Like, you know she's probably secretly one of the Hag Ravens or a messenger or, like, a servant of the Hag Ravens just by looking at her. Especially since they all have the same voice. All the old chicks and Hag Ravens. Oh, God. Hag Ravens, ugh. That's the scariest thing in Skyrim right there, I tell you. Okay.
But I still hear the call of the blood.
And the Call of the Wild by Jack London. I'm not sure which one is better. I can't decide.
My brother and I, obviously.
Was it London or Landon? I forget.
Go along quite so easily. Leave that to me.
Okay. All right then.
A stranger comes to our hall.
Oh God, that face. I would like to join the companions. Who are the companions, question mark?
Your question carries more weight than you may know, newcomer. The sort of thing some of us spend our lives pondering. The difference between a noble band of warriors and a ragged bunch of assassins is as thin as a blade's edge.
In this game, he's absolutely right, because the Dark Brotherhood just do not... The Dark Brotherhood act a bit too much hitmanish and too little like assassins. Like if you've ever played Morrowind or Oblivion, those quest lines were just they were so stealthy and you had to be so stealthy. And yeah, now it's like, you know, you can just run up to the guy and kill him in broad daylight, no one's gonna care. Where do you stand on the war, question mark?
Politics are something best avoided. I prefer more personal confrontations myself.
But those aren't mutually exclusive, you idiot. Like, especially not in this day, in this kind of, like, world, those are not mutually exclusive. In fact, they often go hand in hand. But, enough about you being stupid. Why did you join the companions, Derp?
Like most of our band, I found this family after losing my own.
Okay.
I traveled the length and breadth of this land, learning all I could of the sword and the axe.
But mostly the vibrator. Giggity. And the genitals of a woman, but I don't like to talk about that.
I was serving as a body.
Ass scar.
I realized I was actually coming home. I worked to bring honor to this family, to the family that I lost. For my mother, my father, my grandfather, for all my shield siblings.
Okay.
Family and honor. That's what it means to be one of us, boy.
But mostly gold and the bitches, the sweet, sweet bitches who dig the scars and the fag-ass tattoos for some reason. I would like to join the companions, Dot.
Would you now? Here, let me have a look at you. Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Yes.
Master, you're not truly considering it.
A what? Him?
Master last I checked,
except masters and companions, really.
Your master for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Apologies.
And awesome epic me.
The time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
You've never heard of Captain America? Where the hell have you been in the last couple of years? Under a ginormous rock, Vilkas?
It makes no difference.
Probably. He's a wolf, after all, because that's what Vilkas means in some language.
Of course.
I think an Eastern European language, I believe. I can handle myself. You dare question my skill, I have much to learn. You dare question my skill, question mark. I'm going to go with I can handle myself.
That may be so. This is Vilkas. He will test your arm.
Okay.
Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Aye.
Okay. Are you going to get up? All right. Okay, now he's going to go. Alright then. Alright, let me save here. And let's go follow Vilkas here and beat his ass. Because we're Captain America, we're Super Soldier, yeah! Fire him. Okay, I'm gonna go up to the yard ahead of him, you know?
Oh, I'm just a servant, dear. You want to talk to him.
Okay, there we go. Alright then. Wait, no, other way. Alright then.
The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this.
Let's get naked. But first I have to save.
Just have two swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry. I can take it.
Okay.
I could take him.
I wonder how much damage he'll do to me.
You.
No.
For now.
Okay, are you gonna hit me? Okay, no, he's not gonna attack. It doesn't look like it.
Be careful. Not bad. Not bad.
Okay, so he's not gonna attack me. Okay. Let's go. What the? Fire him. Yeah. Oh. Okay.
Not bad.
Well, I did knock you flat on your ass. Next time will be even easier, I bet you.
For now, you're still a whelp to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
Bitch, the dirt from between my toes is worth more than you are. Because I'm motherfucking Captain America, bitch. America! Fuck yeah! Do epic backflips for no reason! America! Fuck yeah! Jumping on this boathouse looking dingy! Oh, it's a dream that we all share! It's the hope that Trump wins the presidency! Fuck yeah! Screw crooked Hillary! Yeah! Yeah, I did not intend to rhyme presidency with Crooked Hillary there, but it worked out, so I'm cool. I feel good.
What
I mean, yeah. Epic singing. Vilka sent me a sword, period.
I'm guessing you're the newcomer.
Maybe. I'm guessing you're kind of ugly. So how are we going to do this? Does Vilka always send newcomers on errands? I'm just doing what I'm asked. Okay, there we go.
Oh, don't worry too much about it. They were all well once. They just might not like to talk about it.
Especially all the raping that happened.
Nobody rules anybody in the companion.
Except for Yorling Greymane, who obviously does. Are you a companion, ? Someone has to be in charge, though. Dot.
Well, I'm not sure how they've managed it, but they have. No leader since he's gone.
Except Codlike White Man, since he's obviously the leader.
He's a sort of advisor for the whole group. But every man is his own. Every woman her own.
That sounds like bullshit. Complete and utter bullshit, but are you a companion, ?
Not actually a companion myself, but none of them know how to work a forge properly, and I'm honored to serve them.
Especially with all the bitches and money they give me.
I work the Skyforge. Best steel in all of Skyrim.
Wow, your accent was, like, slipping there. I'll need to be going, Dot.
I have a favor to ask.
Okay. What is it,
I've been working on a shield for Aeola.
Okay.
My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her soon. I'd be much obliged if you could take this to Aeola for me.
Didn't you just tell me not to be a servant? yes, do that,
This isn't a command, just decency. Help out an old blacksmith. I've got to get back to my work.
Will you give me a discount? Okay. Alright, okay. Alright, so where is the bitch over here? Okay. The she-bitch in a closet. Or the she-wolf in a closet. However that song went. I forget. Alright then.
Oh, I'm just a servant here. You want to fight? If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick, and your eyes quicker.
And your cock even quicker. I have your shield, Dot. Period.
Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Good to see you made it up here.
You know this one? I saw him training in the yard with Vilkas.
I saw him knock him flat on his ass like he was nothing.
Yes. I heard you gave him quite
yes, I did.
Don't let Vilkas catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight?
Yeah. I don't care for boasting, I'll kill him before I'm gonna go with this. Steve would say this, let's be real here.
Ah, a man of action. Here, let's have Farkas show
you. Lots of action. Have you seen my movies, bitch? I mean, lady. Lady bitch.
Did you call me?
Of course we did, Iceberg. Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
New blood? Oh, I remember you.
Yeah, you knocked me flat on my ass, you fucking asshole. Well, fuck you too, bitch. I mean, nice to see you too, asshole.
You're an Aella like this evening, but they're good people.
Except when I beat their asses.
To be our best.
And really like the Remus. Okay, I'm sorry with those jokes, people. I'm sorry. It's just like my jokes, I know.
This can be a rough life. The quarters are up here.
Oh God. Oof. I don't know why you want to keep me for who.
Thelma will keep the place clean. She always has.
Okay.
All right, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work.
Okay.
Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skyr and Vilkas might have things for you to do.
Ah, yes. The good old Radiant quest system that sucks ass.
By the way, if you're looking for something to do, we've gotten a letter about someone needing some muscle right here at Whiterun Hold.
Okay.
I don't know what the fight is about, and that's not our business anyway. I just need you to go out there, look tough, and scare this milk drinker into submission.
All right.
No more than that. I don't want to hear about a killing, understand?
I can do that. My fists are strong enough. I can handle that. Dot.
Try not to get carried away.
Okay. Hired muscle. Intimidate Nazim. Oh, yeah. Oh, I would love to do more than intimidate Nazim. Believe me, I'd love to... Oh, I'd love to throw him from the top of, you know, the Skyforge and all the way down to fucking Falkreath if I could. That fucking jerkface. What the? Well, okay, that does not have a top to it. That's just, like, there's a massive invisible wall over there. Over here, too. What the okay, Bethesda. Bethesda. Why the fuck would you put an invisible wall over there? That makes no sense, okay? You fuckers. Oh, God. Okay.
But I've got a right to browse, don't I? I ain't hurt anyone.
Okay. Okay, so he's in here. Alright. Okay.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away.
Okay, I don't know if my unarmed weapon that I have for where the monk counts as a weapon, technically, so... Let's talk to Nazim and let's beat his ass.
Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
I've been sent to resolve a dispute. Brawl.
You can't scare me into submission. Let's
yeah, with your fucking voice, your low-pitched, annoying, faggy voice, I do think I can, actually.
Keep those hands up.
Oh, wow, he actually dodged me there. That was easy. Oh my god, that was perfect. Yeah, roast Nazim, burn in hell, you son of a bitch. Oh wow, he's not getting up. Okay, there we go. Did you give up?
You're tougher than you look.
You faggot. How the hell are you just... How the hell can you say that to me? You know what you have to do, or else I'll beat your ass into that fire. In fact, you should be burning. In fact, you should be going, oh my god, I'm on fire, I'm a faggot, I'm on fire. Period.
Fine, I'll take care of it. Just please leave me alone.
Okay. Okay, is my weapon, like, unequipped right now? Okay, so yeah, my one-handed unarmed was, unequipped there. Okay.
Oh, it took years.
Yeah, I don't care about you, Nazim, at all. Oh, Daggerfall music. Never change. Alright then.
Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist. But you, I like.
So you get my dick! Oh, I'm sorry, but that was too... That setup was too easy. What does it mean to be a companion, question mark?
I've never been a smart one, but the companions welcome anyone with the heart.
Yeah, I agree with this right
when
here.
We step into battle, we fight for our own name, and the name of the companion.
But mostly our own name. Can you carry me? I don't need heavy armor. I took care of this, the problem White Run.
You seem to have a knack for this kind of thing.
Yes, I do. That's kind of why I'm doing this quest line. Okay, I'm looking for work. Okay, now I'm good. Okay, so what I gotta do? Okay, let's check the journal here. Quests. Okay, quests. I'm clicking quests. I swear to God. Okay. There we go. Pull it away, miscellaneous. Before. Okay. Okay, let me talk to these other bitches around here. Caps lock. Okay, there we go. Let's talk to, okay, that's...
Come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as Vignar by now. Skjor was looking for you earlier.
Why? What do you want?
I don't know, but he sounded impatient.
Okay, proving honor. Okay, well, that was actually a...
I'd be dead.
Speak to Skjor. Alright. Alright, then.
Need something?
Can you show me a video? Okay, question mark here.
It means resting your haunches in Whiterun more than I'd care to for one.
Yeah, I can see that.
But when it comes time to draw blood, there's no one in Skyrim I'd rather have at my back.
To fuck me for hours.
Knowing that you could die. And having to earn your life by clawing for every breath.
By getting fucked.
Cozy lords manage to drag themselves out of bed every day. Why bother if you're not living?
They are living. In fact, they'll probably live longer than you, shithead. Let me talk to Skjor here.
There you are.
What does it mean to be a companion, question mark?
I wish more of our ranks asked such questions.
Such stupid, stupid
I've
questions.
I've started seeing the companions as a kind of family.
I kind of, woman here. And fuck
the
them, too.
Stronger than
I bet the bonds of sweat are stronger than blood,
more
really.
Than I'd say milk drink.
Okay, you wanted to see me, question mark? Okay, why can I not... Okay, there we go.
I did.
Your and my lip syncing just does not work. What do you mean? And please don't tell me you have to, like, get reamed, question mark.
Last week, a scholar came to us. He said he knew where we could find another fragment of...
A foofad!
He seemed a fool to me. But if he's right, the honor of the companions demands that we seek it out.
To make it into a vibrator, I would be honored to retrieve it. What does this have to do with me? I would be honored to retrieve it. Dot.
There's a fine line between respect and bootlicking, blood.
And cocklicking, but we don't talk about that yet.
This would be your tribe.
Okay.
Do well, and you'll be counted among the companions.
Okay.
Varkas will be your shield sibling on this venture, well.
Alright.
He'll answer any questions you have. Try not to disappoint, or to get him killed.
Okay. Speak to Farkas. God damn it. So many of the quests here involve speaking and conversing and talking, you know. That's not an exciting thing, Bethesda, for your quests.
I hope you've read it yourself.
Should I get some lube? You're going to be my shield brother, question mark?
So I'm told. Let's see if you impress.
Oh, I'll do more than impress. Giggity? Can you hear me? Okay, heavy armor now. What is Wufrod? Question mark.
Ysgrimor was the hero who started the companions.
Okay.
Wufrod was his weapon.
Alright.
He came from the ancient homeland and killed
At more?
All the elves.
Well, your voice looks really
but not all
angry. Okay, there we go.
Because some of them are still here.
I'll meet you at Dustman's Cairn. Why did Skjor call this my trial or whatever?
I want you to make sure you're honorable.
Okay.
If you are honorable and strong. That I can call you brother.
Okay. God, that dialogue, that line where it says, I want to watch to see if you're honorable, and if you are honorable and strong, I'll be your brother. Yeah, I would have rewritten that to be less repetitive and annoying, you know? Inspector, detective, repetitive. Who was the scholar?
A smart man came and told us about a blade piece.
Okay.
Skjor thinks you should find it, and I'm supposed to watch you.
I'll meet you at Dustman's Cairn, I guess.
Don't delay, shield brother.
All right, then.
I was the newest companion until you came along. I guess that's okay. Just means I can show you the ropes.
Oh, I'd love to show the ropes with you. Though you'd have to get rid of all that mace-ick. You need to get rid of all that makeup, though. Why did you join the companions, question mark?
Are you kidding? I've wanted to be with them since I was a little girl.
Giggity. That's not right.
Podlock and Skjor fighting off 101 orc berserkers?
No, because that sounds retarded.
Skjor says it was more like 40, but he's just being modest. Where else would I want to be but here?
Ooh, that sweet roll looks delicious. Delicious pixels. What does it mean to be a companion? Blah.
So much.
So much killing and fucking.
This family's band. This is the best thing I've ever been a part of.
And not just all those orgies I've been a part of.
And nothing but glory from East Grimoire's day to our own.
And lots of sitting around and being annoying, really.
Even if I never see Sovngarde, I'll have that much.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
All right, then, let's go. Enough talking. Let's end this episode with lots and lots of action in this first, like, real, genuine mission here. Oh. A Thieves Guild sign. I don't know what that means, but I know it means something. Okay. Ooh, I can jump real... I sometimes forget I can jump so ridiculously high. Okay, I need to... Okay. Won't let me go up there. Dang it. Alright then. Hopefully, I won't die from all the things I'm going to be fighting here. Hopefully. Hopefully being the keyword here. Okay, let's go. Ooh, stuff to kill. And raise my unarmed before I go in there. Fire. Okay, let me go down. There we go. Okay, where's that jerk face at? Where'd he run off to? Yeah, I don't want to fight. Okay, there we go. I missed. Dang it, I missed again. Ugh, he's too far away to hit reliably. Ah, but he's going away from the mammoth, though, so that's cool. Is that mammoth chasing it? Yes, it is. Oh god, no. Oh, that mammoth doesn't get me. Why do I keep missing? There we go. And now it's dead. Forever. Alright. Damn it. You're gonna be dead too. If I have my say. Yeah, if only I had a targeting reticle or something like that. Ugh. No idea how Steve manages to do this. At least I can run really quick. There we go. And now you're dead. Alright then. Oh yeah, I keep pressing Q thinking I'm gonna go into vats. Dang it. There we go. Mine. Oh god.
Let's see what you've got.
Oh, that's what I got right there. Did you like it? I liked it. I thought it was fine. Oh boy. Magic. User. That's not good. God damn it, my shield needs to be a little bit to the left. Okay, that was just a dick move there, Mr. Bandit Man. There we go. Oh, I actually killed him. Wow. Oh, okay, she's over there. There we go. Fire! Okay, let's actually go into some third person here. For that third person action. Okay. Hopefully they won't kill me. Let me just make a quick save here. Oh, he actually died really quickly. There we go. What-a! Oh, wow. One-shot kill, almost. What-a! Okay, well, those bitches went down like bitches. I'm not sure how else bitches can go down, like, but hey, you know, it worked. Okay. Let me take this. Might as well take this lunar blade, too. I mean, I should take everything, really. Smithing, that may actually be useful. Okay. Bandit. Alright, then. I might as well take everything, because, like, I'll carry it to 828 already. Wow. Okay, so I'm gonna have to watch my carry weight once I actually get into the dungeon over there. Seems like. I might as well take the blue mountain flower too, fuck it, you know. Everything I take, yeah! Ooh, grilled leeks. Salmon. Very low res salmon, but hey, it works. Oh, if only I didn't have lots of frame stuttering for some reason. Okay. Alright then, let's go, you know? Let's go. I'm gonna miss not having that Conan mod installed, but I guess we'll get to that, some other time. Can I do it for Mammoths here? Let's actually see. Oh no, I can stun them, but I can't, like, take them out. Oh god. At least I don't have to get close to them, you know? This actually probably will work, is gonna work better than with the frost trolls, though. Oh wow. Oh boy. Okay, let me save about here-ish. I guess my block skill will probably go up here, I think. If I can just time it right, I can hit him before he hits me. There we go. Oh, this is a very delicate dance of death over here. Even though I don't have that mod installed. Yeah, dance of death actually isn't mod. That shield though was like really good. Okay, cool. Let's level up and okay, health or stamina? I'm gonna go with health. Alright, let's see here. Light armor. Light armor or block? Okay, let's go block first. Arrows that hit the shield do no damage. Able to do a power bash. Okay. Okay, I can't get that yet. It's this one here. Okay. That requires sturdy. Okay, so let's go for, might as well go for light armor, really. Okay, cool. Wait, why am I... Okay, there we go. I had caps lock on, that's why. Okay, if I go over here, then... What the... Oh my god. I have no idea how that happened. God damn it. It's probably because I wasn't fast enough on the draw. Okay. Let's try this again. Health. There we go. Bam! Oh god. He's almost dead. Okay. Oh god. Woo. Okay, let me just make a save here. Kind of inconvenient place to save, but hey, it works. Oh boy. Yeah, let me make a new save over here, where it's more convenient. Alright, there we go. Okay. Okay, well, at least I made the save over there, so that'll be good. That'll be cool. Okay. Alright, there we go. There we go. Okay. Almost dead. Okay. Okay, after this one's dead. There we go. Bam. Yeah, no healing for you, motherfucker. Oh god, no. I'm gonna die. Oh boy. There we go. I probably wasted a grand soul gem, but who gives a fuck, really? I'm not gonna be doing... Hopefully I won't be doing a lot of enchanting, I mean, you know? Oh boy. Okay, yeah. Oh boy, this mammoth is gonna be trouble, I can tell. At least I can save instead of having to, like, go back, like, 5 levels, or whatever. Like in Skyrim's ridiculous survival mode. Okay. Alright. Gotta beat on the draw. Okay, that time I failed. I didn't get it quite fast enough. Alright, let's make a save right here. Bam. Okay. I love taking advantage of the AI and what they can and cannot move through. Okay. Right in that booty. Okay, let's actually level up. Right here. Health. Okay, where's my blocking at? Okay. Next thing I should get up. Huh. Okay, bashing those, that's... Okay, able to do a power bash. Okay, okay, let's go here. Herm. Yeah, let's go here. Alright then. Bam! Okay, well, that mammoth is down, finally. Okay, what's my armor rating at, actually? I'm curious. Okay, so my armor rating is at 264 now. That's actually fairly decent, if I do say so myself. Especially for light armor. I mean, shit, I'm way better than, like, Imperial heavy armor right now. Missed. Okay. Well, yeah, at least I'm at the Dustman's Cairn, you know. Okay. Alright, let's actually check out, see what unarmed skills I can increase right now. Progress of the way, okay. Stats. Okay, progress 78. Level 25, okay. Perk points available, earned 3, okay. Until I level up, I guess. Okay, perks. Unarmed. Let's go with damage. Deadly blows, puncturing strikes. Attacks with the unarmed weapon and with the monk weapon is increased. Okay, yeah, let's actually go with that. Okay. Okay, why can't I get that? Okay, let's go with unarmed attacks. Okay. Okay, let's go back here. Perks. Unarmed. Damage. Puncturing strikes. Okay. Okay. Alright. Unarmed. Attacks. Okay, so apparently I don't have any perk points to spend, which is weird. Okay. So yeah, I gotta increase it, apparently. Like one more. Okay. Where are you going?
We should keep moving.
Alright. Whatever.
Alright then.
Okay.
I'm getting out of here.
Wait, what? Why? What's going on? Oh. What are you doing? Okay, whatever. Okay, hopefully this bandit place will increase my unarmed damage or whatever. Okay. Or this draugr bandit place, whatever. Alright, let's go.
Looks like something. Been digging here.
Yep.
And recently.
Okay, I don't know why that's important.
Tread lightly.
Since I'm not doing any swords in this playthrough, but hey. Whatevs, you know. Okay. Bucket. Stuff. Ruined books. Okay. Let's make a save right here. Alright, done. Oh, Aha! Yeah, I thought you were... Oh, crap. Keep running. It ain't gonna help you, the rest of this draugr man. Oh, yeah. Okay, where's... There we go. Sorry. Okay. These guys are dead. Alright then. Hanging moss. Ooh, this is a good place for hanging moss. If only I'd gone here before. In my flash playthrough, but anyways. Okay, let's see your magic. Progress is away. Choice is away. There we go. That's the one I want, actually. Categories. Unarmed. Damage. Okay, attacks with the unarmed weapon, okay, drain stamina, okay. Unarmed. damage, deadly blows, iron fists. Blows in the name of blows. Iron fists, which, okay. I'm power attacking, okay. I think I'm gonna want, deadly blows here, actually. Okay, I can't select deadly blows for some reason. Unarmed damage. Let's go with iron fists. You have one per. Okay, there we go. Okay, so why can't I select it? Okay. Alright. Okay, I can't select that one because apparently I have it already. Okay, so I'm gonna have to select the damage draining fists, I mean. Okay, so I've got draining fist 2, which means I forgot what it meant. I'm not sure if it's what was it up. Okay, let me select it again. Okay, let me select the progress of the way then. Alright, there we go. Draining fist. Okay, attacks, okay, anyone. Okay, so just regular attacks in general. Attacks in general, apparently. Alright then. There we go. Alright then. Alright then.
Let's look for a way to open the bars.
Okay then. Right over here, I'm guessing. Yep. And then you're gonna become a bitch or something. A wolf. Yep.
Now look what you got yourself into. No worries. Just sit tight. I'll find the release.
Oh, there we go. Yep.
What was that?
It's time to die, dog.
Nah.
We knew you'd be coming.
Oh yeah, another disappointment with this game. The Silver Hand. Like, there are order of, like, werewolf hunters, but, you know, you can't join them. Like, you can't join them, you can't betray the companions, you know, they're just there. I mean, they're just there for, like, plot purposes, really. Like, they're for, like, normal plot purposes, you know what I'm saying? Like, they're just there, pretty much, to fill up a gap. In the story, or in the plot, really.
I hope I didn't scare you.
It's like, that's the thing I've noticed since Oblivion. Like, I think it was like Blackwater Company or Blackwood, Mirkwood. Like, okay, in Oblivion, there's this mercenary group, right? And they were like the enemies of the Fighters Guild. They're like the Black something or another, and they're like mercenaries from Argonia or something, or all who fought in Argonia, right? And, like, you can't join them in that questline either, though that questline was a lot better, even though you couldn't join them, and even though you couldn't have any quests for them, though. And then in Fallout 3, we got Talon Company, but you can't join them either, you know, you can't, like, there are no quests associated with Talon Company, they pretty much are just, like, higher-level raiders, essentially. And then we go here, and we have, like, the Silver Hand, and then we go to, like, Fallout 4, and we have the Gunners, and there are no quests for them either, you know, what the... Seriously, Bethesda, what the fuck is going on in your head? Seriously, but what was that, question mark?
It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts, fearsome.
Okay. You're gonna make me a werewolf, question mark?
Oh no, only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey, not the horizon.
I have no idea what that means. Seriously.
Still the Draugr to worry about.
Okay. Well, whatever. Skyforge Steel, Greatsword. Okay, is there somebody I haven't looted yet? There we go. Is that supposed to be a woman? That's like one of the ugliest, like, normal, non-elf chicks I've ever seen, really. Okay. Alright, let's make a save here. And that's a goal. Okay. Your mama. I could have sworn I did a power attack on that guy. eat shit. Well, they're dead. Okay, so now the adventures of Overencumbered Man have truly begun. Let's go into miscellaneous. Drop all these fucking baskets. Yeah, fuck those. Fuck those things. Fuck those brooms too, and these buckets. Cast iron pots. There we go. Clothes iron. There we go. Alright then. So yeah, no more looting of their bodies for me, apparently. Unfortunately. These Draugr, though, they just have gold, generally, so... That's okay. Hello. Bam! Goodbye. Only in your dreams. Alright then. Alright then. There we go.
Hey, watch it.
Alright then. There we go. Okay, see if I can pick this lock. Okay. Maybe not. It may be too high level for me. Oh, come on. Okay. Yeah, never mind. That's gonna take way too long without lockpicking pro. Okay. Okay, there we go. You're a Draugr. Burn! What the? Okay, now I'm overencumbered. Burn! I love hook kicks so much. Okay, let's drop this. There we go. Let's drop this silver greatswords, too. Well, I'm like a walking shop with all the crap I'm carrying. Really. I mean, really. Gold. Alright. Anything else on this side here? Yes, it looks like it. Oh, you know, this is just the way we came. Okay, then. Alright, then.
What was that?
Fire! Fire. I have no idea how I did that, but hey, it worked. Fire. Fire. What the? There we go. Okay. Oh, almost forgot this guy here. He's dead. Maybe I can pick this one. Okay, so that's where the sweet spot's at. Alright. Okay. So, a little bit more to the right, actually. A little bit more clockwise, I do believe. There we go. Alright then. Alright. Okay. What the? What the? Okay, no, that was wrong. There we go. What the? What the? What the? What the? Wow, these guys are way easier than I thought they'd be. Okay, let's make another save here. Just in case. Oh, wow. I was much too quick for that. There we go. Haha, you missed. Even though I was like at point blank range. How do you do that, lady? Bitch. Nah. Fire. Okay, dirty. Let's, Oh no, let's actually get the choice of Okay, let me just favorite this. Favorite. Okay, Q. Choice of the way. There we go. Categories. Unarmed. Actually, let's see perk points. Okay, one. Okay, categories. Unarmed. Damage. Deadly blows. Draining fists. Okay. Okay, so apparently I can't select anything from this tree yet. Wait, what? Oh, unarmored. Okay, return. Unarmed. Damage. Iron fists. Okay, I can get Iron Fist 1 now. Okay, that's cool. Okay, let me check that again. Okay, let me get out the other one then. Progress of the way. Okay, Q. There we go. Stats. Okay, yeah. Not really anything there. Okay, let's do... Come on. There we go, perks. Unarmed. Damage. Okay, so... I do have Iron Fist now. When power attacking with an arm weapon, okay. More critical damage, okay. So when I hold left mouse button, I'll be doing more damage. Okay, gotcha. More critical damage, I mean. Okay. If I get a critical. Okay, so that guy's dead. Who else needs some? Death in their life. Well, more death, I guess. They're kind of undead already. I mean, they're kind of dead already, in a sense. In a sense, you know. Burn him! Get that shit out of my house. Burn him. Okay, I missed really badly that time. I have no idea how that. Okay, there we go. Why did the flip all of a sudden there? Okay, there we go. I'll take the gold, actually. Alright, let's keep going. Alright then. 31. Vilkas, why the hell did you appear over there? Seriously. Okay, where's the... Okay, seems to be over here. There we go. Nothing much. Oh! Wow, I heard something and I was like, bam. There we go. Missed. There we go. Wow. Bam. I'm on fire. Okay. Requires a key. I'm assuming you have that key. Okay. Were you supposed to have a key? Hello?
It's like the Guardian Chamber. The key to that door has to be around here somewhere.
Have you seen this chest? There we go. Okay. Yeah, I thought that guy over here had the key. But I can't select him because I broke his physics really badly, so... Yeah. Yeah. There we go. Okay, that's a novice lock. I should be able to get this. Okay. Maybe with some difficulty, but hey. There we go. Not really worth it, but hey, it was a novice lock, you know. Empty. Alright. Okay. Alright, let's see who's over here. Oh, spiders. I like turtles. Oh god. Fire. How did I miss that? Really? Fire. Fire. There we go. Okay, well, those guys were taken care of. Fairly simply, you know. I dare say. Fire. Fire. There we go. Okay. Just make a quick save here, and bam. Okay, what's this quest called? Okay, Proving Honor. There we go. I'm gonna call this Proving Honor, the title, I do believe. There we go. Alright then. Anybody else around here? Okay, no. Oh boy. I smell a boss fight coming on. Or like a mini boss fight. Okay, what word did I learn? What word did I learn? Game. Okay. Fire breath. Okay. Okay. Barn. Almost 35 here. With that unarmed skill. Okay. Barn. Barn. Burn. Take it. Oh, yeah. Burn. Burn. You saw that? Like, I hit him and then he tried attacking and then he fell. That was neat. What the? Wow. Yeah, you can't fight a super soldier. Huh. Take it. Yeah. Oh, wow. This would have been so much more difficult if I wasn't a super soldier and my unarmed skill wasn't so high, or if I didn't have Way of the Monk, you know, and the shield too. Okay, perk, unarmed damage. Okay, let's check Iron Fists. Okay, I can't select two. Okay, let's try Deadly Blows. I can also not select Deadly Blows. Damage, Draining Fists. Nope, can't get two for that either. Punching Strikes. Okay. Let's try Attacks. Lower all the perks in this category that you currently have. Click on to view the description. See what perks you have. Click on the brand. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, so I don't have any attacks. I don't understand how I get attacks anyways. Okay. Okay, where's attacks? Okay. Alright. Puncturing Strikes, okay. Damage, Deadly Blows. Okay, so nothing yet. We have to go into Stealth first. Choose a perk to read a description and acquire it. When you are sneaking and undetected, you can knock out your enemies for 2 hours with the unarmed weapon. Okay. Okay. I don't have the right one equipped, I don't think. I need choice of the way. There we go. Categories: unarmed, attacks. Okay. Fists. Rapid fists. Okay, the attack speed of your unarmed attacks with the unarmed weapon increased by percentage. Ooh, let's go with that. Yeah. Faster DPS. You know, more DPS, I mean. So faster leveling up. Cool. Burn. I'm going ham on this Draugr. Wow. So much quicker than normal. Come on. Wow, I have no idea where these guys came from. You're not getting away. Not that easily. Come on, come on, come on. Up, up, up. Hey. What the? Oh, well, that was refreshing. Got quite a few perks during this little playthrough here. If I do say so myself.
We need to get back to your Basker.
Okay, so companions are werewolves, question mark?
Not everyone, but all the Circle are. It's a secret to everybody.
Okay. Who are the Silverhand, question mark?
Bad people who don't like werewolves.
So good
so
people,
they
then.
Don't like us, either.
Okay. Alright, then. Mm-hmm. Okay, so I'll just make a quick save here. Now that that brawl has been taken care of. Alrighty then. So yeah, I think I'm gonna cut things off pretty soon here. Ooh, I gotta say, this Wave the Monk mod really is... Bam! It's ballin'. Bam! Alright then. So, yeah. I guess that's it. Nothing really more to say there, really. So, yeah, until next time, this has been Emmanuel A. Mateo Morales, signing off, and join us for when we continue the Companions Guild quest line with the next Companions Guild quest. See ya! Wouldn't wanna walk on air, I guess, you know. Believe it or not, I'm walking on air! Let me fight these skeletons! To end off on an action-y note. Do 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 do. Who could it be? Believe it or not, it's just me. That's all, folks. See ya. Badarium. What the, wait, one more backflip. Badarium, you're...